My voice hurts a little bit. I think it's Unimon once again. Yeah, we know this part. Yeah, I can win everything. God damn it, he hit me once. Oh, let's go, let's go. Whew, yeah, I'm getting a bit nervous here. Oh yeah, he's kind of being a dick now. There we go. There's meat in that box, so I know that from last time. Oh no. And this time it doesn't matter if you digivolve or yes or not. You'll digivolve anyway! Oh damn it, I didn't see that one. I think I'm gonna die. I'm glitching somehow! Only money. I don't use money now! I need food, not money. Oh, damn it, that was why you took on foods. Almost there. But now we're gonna fight against more Digimons. I'm gonna die. And there I go. At least I now know remembering again. At least that's the first time. start digivolving to that. Oh, there we go. Alright, now I can digivolve him. Where he is. Attack him once, that's enough. There we go. Going better. Haha, now it's going better. And now he's dead. Now I'm gonna spare my digivolving a bit. At least I can fight. Now it's time to beat his ass. Ow! Pyro, Oh, great. I don't have the Digimon. Damn. I'm gonna win this now. Oh, there we go again. Okay, now I'm gonna die. God damn it! Okay, I need to work way faster than that. This is the third time already. Well, say the third time is always a charm. Ow! At least one down. There we go. I'm gonna work as much as I can with the Digivolution. I can use it much more. There we go. Now how far is till we get there? There you go, that's another one down. Come on. Can go faster. Need to save Digi World. There we go. And I'm not only half of my lap. Half left. Damn. A half and a less than half. Ah, damn it, he hit me! But at least this part is at least a bit easier. There we go. He did it again! Ah, no! I'm gonna die. I'm gonna fucking die. Probably not. If I can use my Digicards here, I can Digimodify it and such things, but nope. I hope my plan works, because there's only one thing I can think of. Ah, oh, that works even better. And I'm jumping backwards! Hop, 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 hop. Gonna digivolve right over here, so they don't have the time to react. Come on! Doesn't work! Fuck! I hate this. It only works in the battle, not even outside. I need to be tactical. Oh, I hate such things. That's a one. There we go. That's a one again. Thank you. Come on. There we go. Strong attacks does still drop. Gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh, fucking gosh. Come on. Die, you son of a... There you go. Okay, walk this way. There we go. We'll get some food. Fully food this time. Okay, now at least there will be easier job. Go this way first, and I didn't have to worry about the chest. Go. I'm gonna do the thing again, but I can do this. Ah, damn it! Never won into the X. There we go. Almost there. Okay, at least one down. There we go. Did it. Time to eat a legendary Digimon. Is it Unimon or this time somebody else? Ooh, chest. Never leave a chest. Unless it's cursed. Vegemon! Oh, come on. I held it. Say that. Where is Digimon? Oh, it's another one! I never seen that one before. Holy food, that's it. Nurse? God, I'm gonna dig this one. Never know that this one is possible. Let's see. Who's this? Who is this? Whoa. Examon. Excellent. Oh my gosh, I never seen such Digimon before.
Biyomon, warp Digiball!
Poemon! Oh, look at his HP! Damn! Okay, I saw this one. A chance, and it looks like a worse Digivolve form of Vmon. I'm gonna check who is later on. And we defeated him in one try. Oh my gosh, we did it! Biyomon, you did it!
It seems you have received me.
I thank you. Examon, are you okay?
I saw where my ease is back. My power will always be inside of yours. Now go on. Go, Biyomon. Here off the digital.
Oh my gosh. A party was held to celebrate a glorious event when Biyomon having won the tournament and saved Digiro. A huge feast was prepared for our event. That was awesome, Biyomon. You saved everyone.
Look how powerful your wings are. They are hairy and muscly.
You know, I finally realized that it wasn't weird to have her to be strong. All the Digimon looked up to her whenever her Digimon came back and gave her wings a flat slightly. He was soaring above everyone. She rose up the crowd and
I did it, Scott. I can fly. She pumped.
He pumped her in his elbows and ouch. Thanks, everyone. Okay, look at all. Alright, the sound by all around the hospital and all the event gave out a party. A walking man. In a month, Biyomon gave her it'll be another week at least. The girl, but also you learned that it was a hard way to care for doing it. Maybe next time take it a bit slower. Well, we finally did it again. And I think before all this comes up, there are like a bar. No, this isn't that one. Never mind. But let's say if my, I think the other videos comes first before I can. Oh, Dragon is possible. There will come like other videos of my friend and I playing again. So it'll be kind of awesome again. Well, I can play with my friend. Yeah, this takes all of us a long while. Oh, I can do the fast squad! That's what you do. Can you do the assassin? No, I can't squad the assassin. Just skipping, just want to see what's next. It goes really fast, you know. Even my eyes are starting to hurt because of this fast scrolling. This game is so freaking awesome. I love it! Wow, another one, and this time is a data type. Okay, Examon is available. Let's see who can use that Digivolve. Only Biyomon? Gatomon as well? Oh, on survival mode. Yeah, I don't care. You want a ring? If it's her possibility. I even will let Gatomon try it. Goes. Oh, I'll try a Gatomon, so we have even fight. I'm just staying here, and he doesn't even know where I'm standing. Come on, Gatomon. There. Yeah, it's Karamoth as well. Holy shit. I'm lucky they came in the evolution. Holy ouch! There's one rude bully!
No way!
Oh my gosh! Well, so Kedemon has now a better Digivolving one. Nice! Please, I see more now! And I'm still missing 3 characters. So yeah, I'm wondering which one I'm gonna pick next. Maybe I'm gonna play Gobble with my friend. Or maybe we're gonna play another one. So we get another random chance. So bye bye, I wish you all good luck.